Ah, necromancer and coven town traitor. So we'll know who TT is and what they are real quick. Ooh, Vidge. Aw, darn. The one thing I really want to be TT as and just use all my bullets up. Don't want to be a rat. Trapper. Night one. Build. I mean, why would you hate being coven leader? I mean, it's a lot of responsibility, sure, but, you know, do your job. Well, don't yeah, but it might backfire because they like to hang vigilantes when the coven leader is still around. Oh, okay. At least there's a little bit of claiming room. Well, Death, you hate being coven leader. Clearly, it's not gonna go well for you. Oh no. Well, Medusa's gonna pretend to be psychic, I see. Okay. Well. Yeah, it's like in this case, it's better to vote your person up. Can't believe you hit that. They almost got the Vig. Well, this works out, I guess. Vig comes out, they can prove themselves and not get wiped out. Like in this case, yeah, since we have a Vig now, they're safer. People won't feel a need to kill them so soon. And I have nothing to do at night, since I'm Necro. I'm the Necromancer with no bodies to play with. I don't believe I can use the Coven Leader. So let's see, hopefully they think 3 is the TT at some point now. The jailer still feels like TT, okay if you say so. So that happened. Oh yeah, and Potion Master can still get a killing. Yeah, Vig can't shoot us anymore. Oh no, people, oh no, that's not gonna work out. Two set. Hopefully I get some people used tonight. That'd be nice. Oh, okay. Ah, so you went to Medusa. Congratulations. Problem is I can't use that now. So what were you? Were you something I can use? No. I don't think you can. Wow. You killed yourself, man. What the hell? So there's a transporter, huh? He's like, I recognize this person. Damn. That's funny. Yeah, that was a good one. Yeah, transporter actually worked out pretty well. Oh, I get the book tonight if I live. Levin don't speak, so, Okay, Moondrop works for me. I get to kill somebody tonight. Unless somehow Medusa gets the book, which is not the way it goes to my knowledge. Although it would be much more helpful if they had the book. They can take out a lot more than me. That's all right. He's gone now. We're good. So 11 is just a thrower. Ah, crap. Hey. Night 3. Jailed. This is sad. I am where I am, man. There's a trap or kill, I will come to you. Okay, if you say so. Yeah, they couldn't do much since I have the book. I was jailed. Exactly, there's no room there. So we're not going to kill anybody tonight, huh? Well, right now, I should say, hanging. What do you guys want me to kill? Let's see, not three, two or one. Yeah, Vidge can't shoot coven members. Jeez. Oh, that's sad. Knight four. Now see, Vid should just be starting to pop off, but oh well. Ah, oh, got rid of the escort now. Good. At least escort can't block the Vidge anymore. Oh wow, you guys still killed him? Really? Yeah, I wanted to go for the transporter, but I figured they would have some sort of protection. Unless the Crusader is dead. No, I'm dead. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm... Damn. Really, Vidge? Really? Really? Oh, this sucks. It's like, you should just start shooting, man. Rebuild. Well, build. Again. I'm dead anyway. Ah, Crusader finally out. Cool. I'm really surprised the escort wasn't being protected. So sad. I say we don't get six. I say who don't get six. Like, yeah, this is sad. I wonder what happened to the village. I am what I am. It's like, even if I was claiming something else, it's like, yeah, I could pretend to be a rat, but it's like, again, necromancer is known, so I'd be doomed as that as well. GG, about to lose. Not to mention Medusa took off. You guys win, congrats. I'm gonna blast off into the heavens. Well, you were hoping it was sus. Yeah, that was pretty good for you, Transporter. Yep. Of course, if you were protecting TT, that would have been different. But that confirmed three, at least, that they would be getting attacked. So that was sad.